Welcome, Ranjini Sharma for Trinity Mirror News. Special news bulletin. The GST Council slashed GST rate on 27 common use items and set up a ministerial panel to consider bring down tax on AC restaurants from the current 18% to 12%. The panel would submit its report in 14 days. GST on unbranded namkeen, unbranded Ayurvedic medicine, sliced dried mango and khakra has been cut to 5% from 12%, while the same on man-made yarn used in textile sector has been reduced to 12% from 18%. Tax on stationery items, stones used for flooring other than marble and granite, diesel engine parts and pump parts has been cut to 18% from 28%. GST on e-waste has been cut to 5% from 28%. Food packets given to school kids under ICDS will attract 5% tax instead of 12%. Job works like zari, imitation, food items and printing items would attract 5% tax instead of 12%. Government contracts involving high amount of labor will be levied 5% GST instead of 12%. Addressing the delay in GST refunds to exporters, Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley said that they will operate under an exempted category paying a nominal 0.1% GST. From April 1, the Finance Minister said that the Council would launch an e-wallet facility for the exporters to provide liquidity. That's all for this special news bulletin. Thank you. Have a nice day.